In fact, all the Orientalists have inherited this allegation from a time, from medieval times, when there were no such scholars as Orientalists. Only a very ignorant class of church fathers criticized Islam as they thought fit. And it's the ugliest criticism of Islam because it's based on no foundation, only on stories and things. So they have this present generation, although it has softened down some in its attitude, but not entirely. Anyway, it has inherited all the criticism from that generation.